You got to say.
Bullseye, y'all! One between the eyes!
That weren't no rat.
Fuck it, Lance. Huh? On it.
No, he's gone.
It's gotta be here.
Bullseye, y'all!
Looking over here, man.
Shows up again, he'll get another ass kicking.
No, 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 no!
Get out of here!
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Can you get around him? Time to dive, prick.
I'm here. Give me the word.
Lincoln, guess how things are running here now that Greco's gone. Like a fucking clock, that's how.
guys haven't been the same since her mother passed.
Mm-hmm. Holy shit, you really been to work on Santini's business. He ain't gonna be moving guns anytime soon. God damn, you make an impression, boy. Didn't mean no offense by that. Listen, it's not setting well with Santini that people think they don't have to pay for protection. And it sounds like no one trusts him to deliver on gun deals like usual.
Imagine that's got him pretty pissed off.
Got him, Enzo, and Marcano looking weak. Going over to the train yard. Santini's there now trying to figure out what the hell he's gonna do.
Been fun, Connie. Keep it tucked up out there.
If you don't get to Santini, Marcano will. Might as well put the poor bastard out of his misery.
We have to do something.
His heart in the right direction. With all the
out of the way
we're facing, our next president is going to need all the prayers he can get.
Mr. Santini got here not too long ago. He pissed?
Is he pissed? Goddamn right he's pissed. Christ, do you know how much money he makes off of those trains? Took a baseball bat to Little Eddie.
Fuck.
Little Eddie's head split like a goddamn
There, do you see him?
Don't even know how.
Taking cover!
Let me see
you. We got a problem.
Boys,
he's unloading on us.
I'm right back.
That cocksucker.
Look who I found.
I see him. There he is.
He got me pinned.
He's dead.
Get that stupid
grenade.
Get out.
Help.
trying to hide me. He got me pinned. You want some more?
Boys.
Follow me.
Don't you know you're dead?
Look who I am.
Emphasize, big boy. Oh, fuck me. Now I got him.
Could be a place here for you and those weapons you bringing in. How about it?
Not how I expected this to turn out.
Welcome aboard. Send whoever you can to Barclay Mills. I ain't letting this place go.
Sure thing, Lincoln. My boys are on the way. They won't let you down.
Thank you.
unload some cash in Barclay.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Hey, Lincoln. Don't know about you, but these old engines make me feel like a kid again. I used to love trains.
Not worth the cat dragged in.
Lincoln, get a load of some of these tools and some major train fixing shit.
Thank you. Friends of yours?
Pussy-ass motherfuckers used to wait for me.
Down.
down the quarry. No way I'm just walking away and leaving all this to Sal. Right there's the first batch. Rig that one up, then we'll move on to the rest.
You weren't kidding about these explosives.
That's life in a quarry. Back in the day, we tried sticking our peckers in the ground and fucking the stone out. But all we ended up with was chapped nutsacks. Why wouldn't I be?
Said some of these men work for you.
Not some of them, all of them.
Well, you know. Oh, fuck.
That shit's on him. Let's go.
Consider shithole rice paddies beautiful, asshole. Then grab a one-way ticket. But for me, it don't get up.
God damn.
You like?
No, I love.
Get me there and I'll make a financial contribution to your cause.
They got it blocked, but I bet we can bust through the gate.
What about the train tunnel?
The tunnel? It's your call.
Where am I dropping you?
I got this girl, Henrietta. Shacks up at the Carousel Hotel in the Hollow. Smart as a fucking whip. I left a fucking bag with her. Should have all I need to get by.
Two tears in a bucket.
So, yeah, me and Sammy back in the day, we had these two knockouts. And we was drinking, partying, having the time of our lives. This was 1942. No, 43. Ah, shit! Where was I? Oh, right. Me and Sammy back in the day, we had these two knockouts. And we was drinking, partying, having the time of our lives. This was 1942. No, 43. He must have been about the age you are now. And the girl with your old man, she starts getting into the making out. But she got a problem. Sammy's passed out cold. Told you, he was drunk off his ass. But this girl was into him, so she gives him the benefit of the doubt. Keeps trying, smacks him a bit, wakes him up. But every time she starts getting into it, Sammy drops. Poor bastard couldn't stay awake to save his fucking life.
Come on in. We just having a friendly conversation.
Turns out there's at least one sane motherfucker in Marcano's crew. Enzo Conti backed away clean. No one's moving anything through Barclay Mills without paying up to us.
Asking me to hold down his stirrup is clearly the first step in putting me in charge. And considering I only own River Row, I got room to expand.
To say I'm biding my time would be a fucking understatement. I got no idea where your mind's at, but my patience is running short.
Haitians are calling the shots through the city right now, and it's a beautiful thing. No reason this district shouldn't have some Haitian beauty in it as well.
Who's it gonna be, Lincoln?
Consider which way Donnie would want you to go, and then come to me.
Anytime you want to make a call, I'm good with that.
We know the struggle in ways others don't understand.
Give me the keys to the kingdom, partner.
Calling this one for Skeletta.
How about you quit wasting my goddamn time? No one here has got more know-how than yours truly. If you can't see that, then you can go fuck yourself.
I earned this shit, Burke, so shut your fucking mouth and maybe you'll learn something.
All right, so if we done, I'm gonna go.
We'll talk later. Get on out of here. Thank you.
ever tell you why I became a priest?
Because of what you saw during the war.
That was a lie. I became a priest because of what I did during the war. What it turned me into. When I was over there, crammed together with all the other disposable Negroes. All the hurt, all the rage I'd accumulated over my life came boiling up, and once it was out, well, you don't want to know.
I doubt anyone's losing sleep over some dead Nazis.
That's not the point. The men I killed, killing them should have meant something to me. Should have had weight. But it didn't. And glimpsing what was buried down inside me, it was too much.
I know who I am.
I know you do, son. And that's what terrifies me. They say the good Lord only burdens us with what we can carry. But sometimes I wonder if that ain't a lie.
I need a supply run out.
I'll head your way now.
See anything you need?
Let me see what you got.
I'll be... This is done. You know how to find me.
There he is! Let's go!
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it.
Why's he being all sneaky and shit?
Shut the fuck up. They don't call him uncle because he's family. It's a sign of respect, you dumb motherfucker. So if I ever catch you... Fuck that. I don't care who the hell they are. Those boys are all world down, and they mama ain't nowhere to be. closet? Boy, I ought to disinvite your stupid. Got a job to do, honey. You all just happen to be fucking. So move your ass on over there and get to
it.
Jesus, look at her.
Christ, don't go telling me you're falling in love with a whore.
She's an actress, all right?
Oh, yeah, actress. Real sophisticated. Last week I saw her play the part of a pig in a spit roast with a pair of niggas on each end.
try that.
You ever get a taste for wide meat, baby?
Damn, what was that?
How much to sit on my face?
This shop's whites only, boy.
Maybe the elevator was out.
What?
I'm sorry. I didn't jump in.
Hope you don't come over here. And I told you Doc will be here tomorrow.
Then quit rattling.
You fucking kidding me?
Okay.
Someone could use a shower. Just saying.
That can't be good.
happy to hear about all my nights of drinking that shine. She always called it milk from the devil's teeth, which is pretty
How you
fucking
doing?
Disgusting.
Keep that shit to yourself.
Hey, I must be hearing things again. Trouble's coming.
I'm looking.
Huh? Let's try over there. Shit. Let's keep looking.
I think that asshole's still around.
Yeah, my mama would be none too happy to hear about all my nights of drinking that shine. She always called it milk from the devil's teeth, which is pretty fucking disgusting when you think about it.
Looking over here now.
Simple if you don't want.
He didn't just vanish.
I think that asshole's still around. Fuck off!
This man's been shot!
Whoops, sorry.
I'd keep moving.
You should get behind.
But I am here to encourage you to get involved. We need direction in our lives. This jig up to.
Dispatch Ward. Please respond. All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Stay out of his way and
look
out. On me.
You don't have to do this.
Holy Jesus.
There's gotta be another way.
I haven't seen her this excited since
Christmas. Careful now! He's got a gun!
That's a gun he's carrying!
Motherfucker, got business to attend to.
What's he gonna do with that gun?
Whatever.
Well, if it isn't...
Carly, assume you're still publishing that rag of yours.
If it bleeds, it leads. And with you out there doing what you're doing, Christ, can't print copies fast enough.
You have something for me?
Whores. You want high-end whores in the French Ward, you go to Handsome Harry Robichaud, Lou Marcano's hand-picked man.
Probably a safe bet that Lou funnels all his VIPs Harry's way.
You like to fuck. Harry's the man you want to see. He's got it all covered. Hookers on the corner, porno shoots, and if you got the money, he'll let you live out your sickest fantasies.
Usually a good idea to cut off the big money first. Hurt an asshole like Harry right out of the gate.
I can see the headlines now. New Bordeaux's Blue Bloods cotton sex scandal. Or maybe the city's dark, perverted heart.
I'll see what kind of information I can get out of Harry's people about the operation. And the high rollers.
The fellas running horse for Handsome Harry will know what he's up to.
Looks just like one of those postcards, doesn't it?
I need a supply run out to the French Ward. Can you give me a new ride in the French Ward?
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Where do you think you're going?
You want something? You let me know.
Let me see what you got.
Okay. I'll be with that. See you later.
Hi, boss.
Appreciate it.
You're going.
Fire that fuels the fight in you, no matter the odds. Eventually, that fire dims.
Hands up!
To fight, not as strong.
says he wasn't so bad. Hell, they pinned a medal on him before they shipped the box back from Nam.
Forgive me, please.
I can't believe you got us in here.
Anything for you, baby.
A new miracle hit, son. Way down, deep under the ground. Next to the ancient...
There's a whole lot of folks talking about racism, sexism, and... a whole bunch of shit I can't remember right now. But there's only two kinds of people in this world. The people who get you down.
Sorry.
And the people who just sit out on the street. Yeah. Yeah. Some tales
sacrifice for the golden dawn. Awake with a stretch. Speckled skin, soft velvet.
What? Huh?
I see it!
My neck is standing up.
Am I imagining things?
Out of the way.
I will not be treated in such a manner, son.
Straight to the hall.
Gun.
With the other Negro.
Get your hands off me.
Watch it.
Get your hands off me.
Never was known for smoking. It's the smell. Just needs to get into your hair, your clothes.
Sorry.
Oh my God.
Look out.
Hey,
this place has
hey,
such a smell. So fuck off saying
gun.
I don't like
that's
it.
A gun.
That's a nice piece you got there.
Gun in that guy's hand?
When regrets are.
From the devil's teeth, which is fucking disgusting.
You're breaking the law.
We need help. Attention, all units. Reports of a car being stolen in the French Ward. Suspect is described as a Negro male. Please respond.
Maybe.
And another thing, we don't hit him. You lay hands on a girl, and Handsome Harry's gonna have something to say about it. The Johns neither. Unless they put hands on you. Hey, don't look so nervous. Think about it like driving a taxi, but you've always got a pretty lady in the back seat.
Nice and quiet. Fine by me.
Speak for yourself.
I'm telling you, Tony, it's itching pretty bad. So am I off till then?
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandoned search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandoned search and return to patrol.
Hands on the dashboard, motherfucker.
Who the hell are you?
You're gonna tell me all about the Plowhouse.
I can tell you shit if I'm fucking. Who's gonna pay for that? Oh, Jesus! Let me out!
Tell me what I need to know.
I can't tell you shit if I'm fucking dead, Christ! My folks dropped me on my head, and I don't remember shit!
Give it up, cocksucker!
The boss has some VIP customers coming in. Sick fuckers who like to hurt the girls. I can tell you where they're gonna be.
I see you again. It's your ass.
Big mistake. Running for cover.
Hell yeah. Keep your narrow ass.
This boy's mine.
Hold it. Who the fuck invited you? You're gonna tell me all about the Plowhouse.
What are you trying to do? Oh, Jesus! Stop the car! Stop the car!
Tell me what I need to know.
Oh, Jesus! Look at me! Who the fuck's gonna tell me anything?
Stop wasting my fucking time!
You drive like a fucking... If I knew anything, I'd tell you.
The boss is throwing a little fuckfest for the deep pocket types. There's supposed to be a lot of money at the door.
I see you again. It's your ass.
You don't mind all these folks looking?
Ugh.
First time at one of Harry's little fuck bars? I tell you what. Secret's not letting your eyes stay anywhere too long.
The salt on my eyes I can deal with.
Oh my.
But I don't know if I can... spend the rest of the night breathing in pussy stinking ass juice.
Nothing to be done for that. You got a woman at home?
Yeah.
Then make sure to burn those clothes after.
Reality isn't real, man. I can see the bones of the world.
The machine's supposed to get us organized.
Reality isn't real, man.
Shit.
It's got so I don't even want to check the mail anymore. It's either mail or...
Oh, Jesus, run!
Not in heaven. You don't mind all these folks looking at you.
All right. Don't you...
We all die. We're all dead.
Now that you mention that, sir, what do you say we give these people a show?
Hey, watch it!
Oh, my.
Did you have something in mind?
Oh, I could... a few things.
My mistake. What the hell?
I will not be treated in such a manner.
Of he is not here to stay.
Huh? Swear I heard something. Thought I saw something.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Thank you.
Sorry. Run! Run!
Where'd you go, cocksucker?
You in the wrong place.
You really want to test me?
Spotted him! Come on! Oof.
Responding unit, visual contact with suspect lost. All units be advised, suspect located, on scene units engaging. Responding unit. Suspect sighted downtown. Responding unit. Visual contact with suspect lost.
Gotta unload some bread in downtown.
Be there soon.
Got something I can hang on to for you?
Keep this safe.
Bonsoir, chef.
What was that?
Hey there, where you going? Want a date?
Huh?
Lord help us!
Pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
I see a help wanted sign hanging on the storefront. It's as if it were a draft office with nary a soul around.
Something. Watch it.
Watch where
you're
going.
What are you doing back
here? I can't stay here.
God damn it!
Lordy, what are they running from?
Trigger, asshole.
Negro male in the French Ward. Please investigate.
up there. He's got a gun.
Where you at?
What?
You all right?
All units, reports of a car being stolen in the French Ward. Suspect is described as a Negro male. Please respond.
Fuck you doing back here? Fuck you doing back here?
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
last fart I'm gonna share with you in a minute.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Yourself.
Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
What?
That can't be good. Who that? Poor dumb fucker. Spotted him. Come on.
You see a welcome sign anywhere?
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Tell me I'm wrong. And hell, if it's not the commies dropping the bomb, it'll be... one of our own politicians, which is exactly why...
over here, fellas.
I know you don't belong here.
Hello, yes. We need help right away.
Attention all units. Reports of a car being stolen in the French Ward. Suspect is described as a Negro male. Please respond. Hello?
Yeah, shit's going wrong down here.
All units be advised. Reports of a hit and run incident in the French Ward. Response requested.
It's not completely dead down there when a pretty girl walks by.
Over here!
I'm ducking the way!
Come tussle with a motherfucker, yo.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Let's go.
Look out!
Watch it, you cooyah!
Bobby Yai's deli, but it hasn't been the same quality lately.
happy to hear about all my nights of drinking that shine. She always called it milk from the devil's teeth, which is pretty fucking disgusting when you think about it.
Huh?
It's going down.
All units, code 60. Officer injured on scene. Attention all units, there's been a homicide in the French Ward. Suspect is described as a Negro male. Response requested. Responding units, visual contact with suspect lost.
Am I crazy or is that a gun?
Suspect located. On-scene units engaging. Responding units. Visual contact with suspect lost.
That might be trouble.
Look out!
It'll be all right.
Okay.
Guys, I only be fighting for a year or so.
A year's a long goddamn time, Mikey. Long goddamn time.
Their fucking boots and
you
guns.
Do what it
we
takes to get back here in
guns.
One piece, yeah?
Fucking revolution
I don't want my
like.
Brother getting okay. Killed by some slant.
Problem with these so-called enlightened men in the movement?
Some of the girls down here.
Out of the way.
Excuse me.
I'm just trying to get that little as wet. Really? No thanks.
Telling you, niggas in the mix are the most.
She got about 20 feet to the top of her head. Just after the fucking kick.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Hey, baby. That can't be good.
How can you not be bored by the whole 9-to-5 button-up bullshit grind? How can you get you? Money? And a whole lot of loving ass.
I'm not hearing things, am I?
Lady, I'm like honey, they're tits. We both have them. Mine just feel a lot better. Not divided.
Oh!
I respect your message, but as soon as they start protesting, blocking the road, that's when they lose me. Why can't they just be patient?
Whatever you say.
I've been listening as long as I have. I've, just been a little out of practice since you left.
I've never seen something so awful.
Okay.
Uh-oh. I used to love going to bars.
This person needs to stop.
Huh?
Goddamn time, Maggie.
talking to nobody.
I want my brother getting killed by some slanty-eyed mud.
It's kind of hard to move around,
baby. Maybe you could...
Shut up.
It's just a... Damn me, baby.
Been me.
Yep. Somebody
watch
sees
it.
Hey,
down
watch
her.
It.
She's not 20 anymore.
She thinks she's getting attention around the office.
Whatever you say.
Sounds like Handsome Harry's a little agitated. Apparently even his clientele can't get their jollies while being shot at.
Is he back at the Plowhouse?
He prefers to call it on Beljardin after the flower shop it's attached to. But yeah, he's there. Probably wishing he had a tit he could cry into.
You a sick motherfucker, Carly, but thanks for the help.
Impression I get is that Handsome Harry might not be so handsome once you're done with him.
Hey there.
A gun? What good's that gonna do?
I'd probably shoot myself in the foot.
You shouldn't be doing that, Fred.
Hey, you better call the cops.
Huh?
That boy must be lost. I'm not hearing things, am I?
Fucking get a handle on this shit, business is gonna dry up. Nothing kills a fella's pecker like the fear of getting shot up.
Yeah, so doing this,
you
us,
you
overplayed his
I'll
one.
Stay here.
Now, we get all the men we need.
Gotta hand some cash over for safekeeping. I'm in the French ward.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
What can I take off your
hands? Keep
you safe. On my way. Call me if you need me.
Hey, is that a gun?
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
On the move.
Fuck!
Answer to me now. Understood?
Whatever you say, man. Whatever you say.
Smart man. Get your man over to the French ward. I need backup to lock this down.
Yes, of course, but I do hope you'll remember me for that next piece of property.
I need a supply run out to the French ward.
Going at you. Hang tight.
Let me see what you got.
You?
In good health. I'm heading out.
You Big Jim?
Detective Jim McCormick.
All right, Detective. I heard you have a problem with Marcano's drug operation in the French ward.
Boy, it's this whole city's problem. His man Doc Gaston's burrowed down like a fucking cockroach, pumping the whole city full of poison.
Where's Doc Gaston operate out of?
If I knew that, I'd have him in a cell. Biggest goddamn pusher in the city, and no one knows a fucking thing.
The name Sal Marcano tends to do that to people.
Fuck Sal Marcano. Best lead I've got is that one of Gaston's suppliers is coming to town. Gonna meet with one of Gaston's people. I can't get any closer, but your friend says you're good at getting information out of people.
I'll see what I can find out.
Don't be shy about knocking around some of Doc Gaston's boys. Probably the only way to get him to talk.
So sick of this rain.
firearms, huh? So much blood. Look at all the blood. So much blood. Look at all the blood.
Reports of a car being stolen in the French Ward. Suspect is described as a Negro male. Please respond.
Anybody want some clouds? Get your sky high.
Units. Pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Look there! He's got a gun!
I'm happy to hear about all my nights of drinking that shine. She always called it milk from the devil's teeth.
I'm not fucking taking the ball here. That powder was shit. It was shit when I got it, and when it got caught.
That didn't sound right.
I wouldn't know.
More rain.
My friend was laughing, but learning to dance was one of the best things I ever did. Met my wife that way.
Women
love
that?
To see a man move on a dance floor.
Right. I just had my hair done.
I need to learn that shit.
He came out of nowhere.
You could say.
Oh shit! That fella's tied off rail.
Colonel's been stirred up.
Well, I best just mosey off.
Somebody just freaking died here. Yeah.
Any luck? Hello? You still there? Oh, shit. I hope he's okay.
Huh?
Shit. Shit! Bingo, bitch! Fuckers, right here!
Move over, or I'll move you over.
Oh, who the hell are you?
How's Doc Gaston running dope through town?
Oh, Jesus! Can't tell you shit if I'm fucking dead. Christ! Let me out! Let me out!
Tell me what I need to know.
Oh, they don't tell me shit. I'm a fucking nobody.
Stop wasting my fucking time.
My folks dropped me on my head. I don't remember shit.
Talk. We got a fucking ton of shit coming in by boat.
I'll tell you where.
Don't let me see you again.
This is just a bit crowded for my taste.
Your dad don't belong here.
Hmm?
I think he headed that way.
You don't see fuckers shooting each other over weed.
Not really.
So being shit?
Now we'll lose. I think
fuck, we spend more money keeping the cops alive and bodies out of the paper than we're bringing in.
Hunting
weather. Down there.
What is that? Oh, my God.
Holy.
What's your problem?
Both loud. You bring back some 3-foot gator that's not even fit to eat. No, thank you.
Trouble's coming.
Lord have mercy.
Not a goddamn peep now.
This guy's coming for us!
Doc Gaston running dope through town.
The boss's bagmen are out collecting. They always take the money back to a stash house somewhere.
You work for me now.
Thank you.
Don't you fucking die, so.
Fuck was that noise? Swear I heard something.
How's it going?
I guess we spooked him.
Huh?
Fuck. You hear that?
I'll flush him. Get out where I can see.
Am I crazy, or did you catch that too?
Shit, you done missed it.
We got some major shit going down.
Attention all units, there's been a homicide in the French Ward. Suspect is described as a Negro male. Response requested.
The dean says if he catches her again, she'll be expelled. What are we supposed to do? Let's get some etouffee at this place I know nearby. Come on, my drink.
That can't be good.
Stop at the corner shop and get some milk.
All right, tough guy, now it's my turn.
No, I heard on the news he flew right through that penthouse.
Units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Huh?
I'm taking shit down.
I need a supply run out to the French Ward.
I'll head your way now.
See anything you need? Let me see what you got. Business is done. You know how to find me.
Thank you.
What?
No business here for you, asshole.
Run, run!
You really push it.
Got it! Him. Over here!
Big machine.
Boys, make him uncomfortable.
He's reloading! Rush him!
Gonna blow his ass up.
Got an angle. Ready. In my sights, my...
Didn't sound right.
You see that too?
You just think y'all here. Somebody here. Somebody was here, but they're gone now.